Welcome to the Trend Report Live, coming to you from Atlanta, Georgia, with Spring Breakout 2021. We are actually in the Westside Warehouse. So if you're watching here on the replay or watching live and you're in the Atlanta market, come out and join us. We'd love to see you. Got a lot of cool vendors going on, a lot of new products being shown today. And so I want to take a minute and interview this guy before he got out of the slipped away from us today. This is Dave Gatherum with Indeal. How are you, Dave?
Good, Sid. Nice to see you.
So, Dave, I know you guys played a big part in this, in helping get the vendors and recruit the vendors, and you came in all the way from Florida. So tell me, why do you think that this type of event is important for us and for our industry?
Well, first off, Sid, I think everybody's delighted to start getting back to work and start getting out and doing some things. So I give you guys a ton of credit for truly having a roadshow and the miles you guys are putting on. And I think that it's important because it gives people a first step to get out, kick some products, see some exciting new things. You know, some of the stuff that I see over there, Indiana Furniture, for example, that product is so cool now, right?
Yeah,
it's not what you
absolutely
used to be. So I think that it's real important. And the audience that you're trying to attract and folks here, it's just a great day for the industry.
Yeah, I mean, it we've missed being out and about. We've missed connecting with people. We've missed that engagement. And it's really, really nice. Our guest speaker, Craig Andercheck, who's going to be on in about 20 minutes, said to me a few minutes ago, he's like, this is so strange. I'm finally seeing people. And I'm finally, like, people I haven't seen in over a year face-to-face, and I think that's one of the things that's most important about it.
Yeah, I agree, Sid. Tracy Balmer, who heads up our recruiting, is with me, and 2 weeks ago we started out in Chicago, and people were really happy to see us and talk and say, you know, how can you help us, and how are we going to get business back, and what can you do to track sales? And the last 3 days here in Atlanta, it's just picking up even more and more and more. The dealers are starting to get more people back in their organizations, and they're starting to say, hey, that project that was on hold is finally coming through.
Oh, and that's good.
So it's really good news to hear. And people are just excited. And even today with the masks being lifted.
I know. That's really exciting, right? If you're fully vaccinated, yesterday the CDC said that if you're fully vaccinated, you do not have to wear a mask indoors. So I'm vaccinated.
Me too.
No mask. So it's awesome, right?
Matter of fact, I haven't been this close to anybody in a long time.
It's so good to see you, Dave.
In this Nook Pod, right?
Yeah, absolutely. We're hanging out in the Nook Pod. You guys may know that from last Monday's Monday's YouTube Live podcast. So, Dave, you know, tell us about some of the things that are happening at Indeal. First off, in case people don't know, give us a quick little highlight about what it is that you guys do at Indeal. Who's Indeal?
Thanks, Sid. Indeal started, we celebrated our 10th anniversary in 2020, which was sort of non-dramatic, but it also, because of the pandemic, gave us an opportunity to relook at what we're doing. Mm-hmm. And we've been known for being a buying group and bringing back dealers' money on their purchases. So it really gave us a chance to reinvent ourselves with a platform. And so many dealers are looking to hire now. So we've got our Indeal U, which I thank you for helping us with and getting going. And it's now continual learning. It's not just new hire for desk, chair, file, what's hardcaster versus softcaster. It's learning for everybody. What's the new trends? Mm-hmm. What's happening? So Indeal U, we're super excited about. We've also got a couple of new products. Our product Pinpoint, for example, is helping dealers get to the know quick. And if anything, we've learned people want to get to the know quick and they don't want to waste design hours and all those kind of things.
Sure.
So we're real excited about that. Just been an exciting time for Indeal. And our new CERs, people were saying to us, you know,
what's a CER?
Our client engagement resource.
Ah, client engagement resource, CER.
Which used to be our idea books.
Ah, okay.
And dealers would say, hey, I got a skid of books today. We love them. They look great. But we're going green. We want to be green.
We don't want them anymore.
We don't want them anymore. So we had to take a change and come up. And I give our team real credit for inventing something. And the dealers are really excited. So start to finish, we're trying to be a platform to help the dealers.
Perfect. Give them more resources, more tools to help them be more profitable, to help them, you know, do better across the board.
Absolutely.
So Pinpoint is the newest platform that is got these blended renderings in it that I've seen some of them. They're really, really neat. And then Dave mentioned I'm involved in Indeal U, helping to spearhead that initiative for education and learning. So you've got that coming up, and I'm super excited about what we're doing at Indeal U and that reimagining it. And then pinpoint what else is happening.
Well, on a non-business related item, but something that I think is very important is our Indio Cares initiative.
Yeah.
And our industry really doesn't have a charity. Set.
Yes.
And so we've hired an executive director, set up a board of real quality people,
mm-hmm.
and we're going to help the dealers in four areas of health: active learning, spine care,
yep.
cancer care, wellness. And we're not out there looking for money. What we're looking for is people that need help. Mental health is so prevalent.
Oh gosh, right now, absolutely mental health. Because, and I often forget about Indio Cares, and it's such a great initiative. Dave Block, who's also a founder at Indio, I interviewed Dave like months ago, sometime last year, about Indio Care. So you can go back and watch that podcast. It's like episode 10, I believe, just in my memory there. But it is a great initiative. And you're right. Our industry does need a nonprofit that is an industry we can collectively get behind.
Absolutely. So that's one of the things we're real excited about.
Yeah.
Episode 10. What episode are you on now, Sid?
So 54 wow. will launch on Monday. I know. It's awesome. We're excited about it. Yeah. So, hey, I know you got to get to an appointment. I appreciate you hanging out for just a few minutes, doing a live with us. Any final thoughts, maybe words of encouragement to people that might maybe thinking about coming down, but maybe push them over the edge to come down. Anything you can share?
Absolutely. Beautiful day. Great space. Like the space is amazing. And some real cool vendors with some new products.
Yeah.
So please get in your car, get out here. Understand that they're going to have some refreshments, some great speakers. And I'm not sure that I volunteered for this, Sid. You kind of tricked me into
it. I did. I said, before you leave, come on, let's go. I want to interview you. So, hey, man, I appreciate you. It was good to see you. And safe travels, okay?
Thanks, Sid.
All right, take care.
Take care.